Hey, I'm Franziska and I'm from Völklingen in Saarland. I studied in Saarbrücken. I did my bachelor and my master here. So I naturally got to know about a graduate school here. I didn't apply somewhere else. I wanted to stay here because I really enjoyed the atmosphere and yeah, like the whole department here during my bachelor's. I already had some experience working in research as a HIVI or during my bachelor or master thesis. So I kind of knew what was coming when I applied for a PhD, and yeah, I've been doing this for 1 year now, and yeah, it's kind of what I expected. The topic of my thesis is real-time hand tracking in general and challenging scenes. So I try to estimate the full articulation of human hands in everyday scenes, so in your really untidy living room, if you have one, or also when you're cooking something in your kitchen. We really want to use this for interaction or also for robotics. This year I got a Google PhD fellowship, which was awarded to 33 people or PhD students from North America, Europe, and the Middle East. Google asks universities, so also our graduate school, to suggest people for the fellowship. So we had 2 nomination slots, and I was one, lucky student that got nominated. So I had to hand in a research proposal for my doctoral thesis, and apparently this convinced Google that much, so that they decided to give me the fellowship.